Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to demonstrate the capabilities of DSpotterNLU. Compared to the DSpotter, DSpotterNLU can understand more colloquial expressions. For the same action, we can also use different expressions to make the device understand. Next, for each action, we will first say a wake word and followed by a command word. When the device recognizes the wake word, you can see the red LED light at the bottom right flashing. Then, I will give a command word. When the device recognizes the command word, the green LED light next to the red one will flash. Now, let's begin our demos. Hello, Cyber Voice. Please turn on the light for me.
Light is on.
Hello, Cyber Voice. I want to listen to music.
Music played.
Hello, Cyber Voice. The volume is too soft.
Volume increased.
We can use another expression for the same action. Hello, Cyber Voice. Turn the volume up a bit.
Volume increased.
Then, we use two different expressions to decrease the volume. Hello, Cyber Voice. Make the volume softer, please.
Volume decreased.
The second expression. Hello, Cyber Voice. Volume down a bit.
Volume decreased.
Hello, Cyber Voice. Please pause the music.
Music paused.
Hello, Cyber Voice. You can resume the music now.
Music resumed.
Hello, Cyber Voice. Play the next song, please.
Next song playing.
Hello, Cyber Voice. Now stop the music.
Music stopped.
Hello, Cyber Voice. Finally, you can turn the light off.
Light is off.
These are the demos of DSpotter NLU. Thank you for watching.